first data cube at a generator just ahead.
Ah, yes. Finally, everything's moving at normal speed.
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh?
Don't have no idea why everything's moving so fast.
Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
No, no. You do. This blaster's just for show.
Take them out. All of
right.
them. Oh, they know it's me.
I can't watch. Oh, but I can't stop.
Ah, shoot. Was unlucky. Sharpshooter. I wish I had the one that Princess Layla has. Hers is awesome.
I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead.
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh?
Mr.
Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
I had one job.
I never learned to shoot.
Great.
Gotta lose an arm like this.
Got it.
The intelligence on that data cube should help your friends in the Republic. Look out! More of them! Imperial Heavy!
Hey, you!
We get to see more of this place. The lovely shrine, indeed.
You must have good intel if they're sending this many troopers after you.
The Empire is in worse shape than anyone realizes. They're terrified the Republic will find out. The fleet is earning more fuel flying away from your attacks than it can resupply. Warning every 148 Imperial officers surrender seeking asylum. Our starfighter numbers are down 3.4%.
That's all great, but what about Kashyyyk? Are you sure your information can help the Wookiees? Not much, but me and Chewie will shut down those labor camps alone if we have to.
Ah, yes! The mighty Chewbacca! Oh, I can't wait to meet you!
Boy, this guy's amazing.
how well you know Moss.
Be very, very quiet. We're hunting stormtroopers. I missed every shot. Wow. Okay, so we got a fanboy now.
Now, where did I leave that Wookiee intel?
I'll find it. It. Reinforcements, get down.
Oh.
Getting down.
What? with your pals?
Chewie!
I'll hold them off. Just get this ship ready to fly.
Oh. Great reinforcements.
We should run now.
Well, are you ready to go? Chewbacca.
You're clear on the ground, but we got bad guys and ties on the way.
Just once it would be nice if they didn't put up a fight.
Where's the fun in that, General?
Fly the Millennium Falcon. Okay, the question is, how do I get in there? How do I get in there? Hello? Okay then. Good old Millennium Falcon.
I don't care if Maz is on the comm. I don't want to talk to her right now.
Han Solo.
Hey, Maz.
I always cover my tracks. That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just I would never blame you, Chewbacca.
Well, it looks like we're supposed to go after that.
General, we're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah, let's put him in the bottom of the lake.
Oh, Maz won't like that at all.
Near the castle. Del, take him out.
Thanks, Aiden.
Boy, do I love destroying TIE fighters. So much fun and satisfying. This real fun means.
Ooh-wee.
Don't worry. You can't get rid of us that easily. She's all yours, Commander.
I'm telling you, pal, whatever you did to this droid, it's not right.
I just fixed it. You can't blame me if it likes you now.
Inferno Squad. Shreve, I haven't seen you since Lando volunteered you for this. How you been?
Wonderful, Senator.
What's on your mind, Commander? According to Peldora's intel, my father running operations on Bespin and Sullust. I'd like your permission to find him and capture him.
You don't report to me, Aiden.
The fleet command might not approve us undertaking such a personal mission.
Ah, well, we can't have an Imperial Admiral out there reinforcing the fleet, can we? I'd appreciate you bringing him in, Commander.
Yes, ma'am.
And may the Force be with you.
Bespin. What do we have here?
Task will be in the Overseer's Tower on Chinook Station. Better stick to the clouds so they don't spot us.
This is awesome.
According to Paldora's intel, my father's been refueling his fleet at Chinook Station for months.
What the heck? These
I think it's cute you study a planet's wildlife before we visit.
Oh, yeah.
If they make the Tanana gas the Empire needs, the Veldons are mission critical.
If you say so.
You know, if we find your father and take him out of the fight, we'll be a lot closer to ending this war.
I know it's been a rough 6 months, but we'll get him this time. I can feel it.
No doubt that. I was actually curious about what happens afterwards when the war's over.
Honestly, I haven't really thought about it. A life of Imperial training isn't worth much in the civilian sector. What about you?
I thought I might travel. I've seen the galaxy, Lothar, my capo.
You've been to those places.
As a soldier.
Wow, this is amazing.
See them when they're free.
That actually sounds really nice.
Whatever happened to cut the chatter? Something else, I tell you.
We'll be in the Overseer's Tower on the main level. We need to find a turbo lift to get there. The droid said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad. Right, follow my lead.
Always.
Yeah, I see a lot of them.
Thank you.
Boost the turbo. I knew it. The classic disguise like a stormtrooper.
Meet you at the tower. Gig. Until then, you stay out of sight. That new paint job will give you away. Understand you, soldier. Let's get a move on.
Get ready, Del. Knowing Hask, he'll put up a fight.
I'm looking forward to it.
What up, bro? What's up? Nothing? Okay. Whoops. How come I can't look in first person?
Look at this. A cloud car. Can you even imagine sitting in that cockpit? No real pilot would ever fly one of these.
Ever since Endor, the Empire's occupations have only gotten worse. This could have been us, you and I.
Think about all the good we've done since Bardo's cell. We've made the galaxy safer, given people hope.
Yeah, it's time we did the same for Bespin. Let's find Hask.
Oh, wow. I am loving this game more and more.
I'm amazed how busy this station is.
The Empire's on the run.
Hey, what's all that chatter?
Just marveling at the might of the Empire, sir. Rebels don't stand a chance.
Copy that.
Well, excuse me?
I hear the blockade's starting to crumble. Ships are breaking through all across the Anoan sector.
This is Governor Adelhard's fault. He should have put down the uprising as soon as it began.
Droid, we're at the tower. Ready? See you up top.
Where is everyone?
Did you really think it would be so easy?
Hask.
We picked up the compass the second it slipped through the blockade. If it were up to me, I'd deal with you personally. But I have responsibilities now. And taking care of you is no longer one of them. Goodbye, Aiden.
No, we can't let him get away.
That must be Hask.
So much for that plan.
Dang, he's leaving in a hurry.
Look out!
Run, Del. Get off the platform.
So now what?
fight our way off Shinnok Station.
What the heck was that?
Now what?
Pask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the fuel? How'd you plan to do that?
We're gonna need ships.
The X-ray is on the other side of the station. Droid, is there anything closer to you?
Let's see. Cooldown bonus. Okay. Seriously?
see destroyed.
Well done, Commander.
Fighters ahead.
That the game actually froze for a second. Why are you just standing there, boy? Kill him.
That's all of them. Now let's find that ship.
What about that?
A cloud car?
It's a ship?
Fine.
I said clown car. Where is it? Oh, it's over here. Yeah. Let's do this, boy.
When I said we needed a ship, I should have been more specific.
It has weapons. What more do you want?
For it not to be a cloud car.
Fueling platforms dead ahead.
And three Star Destroyers.
Which we're going to blow up.
You know what? You were right. The cloud car was not a good choice for this.
No, no, no. Think about it. All we need to do is take out the fuel cells.
And the explosion will cause a chain reaction.
Exactly. All the way back to those Star Destroyers.
That is the craziest thing I've ever heard.
You love it.
I love it!
Command, I've got eyes on a cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
This thing is patched into Imperial comms.
At least it's good for something. Sigma 1-2, adjust approach vector for intercept. Copy out for delivery, but we can't be too careful. Acknowledge command. That cloud car isn't making a delivery. Take it down, 1-2. All units, form up on my position. Roll cloud car at 0.032. Shoot it down. What to stop that ship? We're losing fuel cells. All they need this amount of gas. Fine, Command. It's a slippery one.
Good shot.
Coming around for another pass.
Thank you.
What have they done to Cloud City? It looks nothing like it used to. Down three Star Destroyers.
We have intel on an abandoned Imperial factory on Sars. Admiral Versio plans to recover a weapons cache from inside. We are gonna steal it first. I've called in some help to guarantee we do. Shriv, you'll be on the ground with General Calrissian. Secure those weapons and call us for escort. No matter what, they can't fall into my father's hands.
Solist. Abandoned weapons depot.
You have a bad feeling about this.
I really love the detail they put into this.
Admiral Versio's people are supposed to be here. We should call Aiden for extraction. Relax. One strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not.
And this is where we quit. Well, guys, I want to thank you for watching. Hit that like and subscribe button and the notification button, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Shalom.